Still to come tonight, two finalists doing whatever it takes to become the Apprentice USA in an hour's time. First though, on BBC One Northern Ireland with the lights out, there are some dark times ahead for the motorway cops.